And welcome back, everybody. For most of the high school basketball season, the East Longmeadow girls were the team to beat, and one of the upstarts this season has been the Holyoke girls. ABC 40's Nick DeFelice continues our coverage of the Western Mass basketball tournament.